Okay, Anti-Tank Landmine. Nepal Bomb, okay. Oh, shit. Tomahawk missile. Air missile. Okay, 100 meters. Damn, tall boy. Damn, tall boy! Ooh, what statue is this again? Because this is like the tallest statue in the world. Which is crazy to think about. Like, how does somebody make that? So these go higher than... Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, so the size and height and width. So this is taller than the tallest statue and then taller than the tallest landmark in the world, the Tower of Pizza. What? Tower of Pizza? Nigga, what? The Eiffel Tower, bitch. What am I talking about? Hello? Okay. Damn, neutron bomb? Little boy Hiroshima can be seen from 9,000 plus meters away. 10 kilometers away. What the? Whoa, what is this? Deimos, moon of Mars? Wait, what is this comparison? Is this how... So is this like... This going so high up the atmosphere to space? I'm confused. Oh, it's the cloud, I think. I'm sorry. I think the cloud is so big that it's the size of Mars's moon. Is that what it's saying? That the cloud is so big that it's the size of Mars's moon? Which is crazy to think about. Like, but no, that can't be true because how can something the size of a moon be on our planet? I'm sorry, bro. I don't know, nigga. Oh, no, I haven't played it yet. I don't know if I will, because I don't know. I don't really know shit about Harry Potter like that. I don't know, I probably will. What the fuck? Oh, wait, okay, so it is. It goes the size of the... Okay, that's crazy. Damn. Castle Bravo? The hell is that? What the? From 80 kilometers away in the ocean, I can see Tsar Bomba. How the fuck? How do you make some shit like that? Like, Obviously, a bomb is made with a bunch of different components, but my nigga, like, to make something, like, it's just crazy to think that a human can make something so, like, devastating, like, not devastation, can cause so much devastation with something that they thought of in their mind. You know what I mean? It's crazy. That's crazy. 80 kilometers away. Red side? What is that? Oh, that's the channel. Okay. Alright. Damn, that's crazy. So the biggest explosion in the world that's happened is but that's crazy because if that's the case, wait, where was this? Tsar Bomba. What the fuck? Hold up. Tsar Bomba. Tested on October 30 of 1961, it tested and verified new design principles of high yield thermonuclear chargers, allowing as its final report design nothing to see here. Tested on for high yield, and the bomb was dropped on a parachute from a 295V aircraft and detonated anonymously. What the fuck? 260 meters. The first atomic blast was a frightening sight. But it was still an explosion of almost unimaginable size. What? So Tsar Bomba's the biggest explosion ever. from 1961. When did this, where was this though? We got a video of this shit?
This is the Tsar Bomba, the largest man-made explosion in history. The bomb was more powerful than all the bombs exploded in the Second World War. Combined, it was 1,400 times more powerful than the nuclear bombs detonated over Nagasaki and Hiroshima.
What
the
fuck?
The wave from the bomb raced around the world three times and shattered windows in Finland, 500 plus miles away.
What?
The 295 bomb used was painted in reflective white paint to hopefully aid in deflecting the heat. The total destruction radius for the bomb was estimated between 22 to 34 miles. The Tsar Bomba has left a lasting legacy on nuclear technology. Only one of these bombs was fully built and tested, but there were several casings made for several bombs. Should more have been made?
Should more have been made? Nigga! What type of goofy shit is you talking about? No, nigga! But they already got it. That's the crazy part. They already got that shit. They already got this shit made. And it's stronger than this shit. Because I thought the strongest shit could, like... Well, I thought the strongest shit was Tsar Bomba. But I thought that's what we have now. But seeing that this is, can be seen from 80 kilometers away. And this, could go, and this was 60 kilometers high. The size of, what, moons and shit. And this was in 61. Like 50 years ago? No, 60 years ago. Nigga. That shit's way stronger now. They probably have shit that can actually, like, total, like, states and maybe, like, multiple states and countries. I don't know if they got anything to fuck up a country. Like, a single bomb that could fuck up a country? I don't know about that. But I know for a fact they got shit that could fuck up states.